Good evening, good evening, good evening, and welcome to Indie Orchestra. It is so wonderful to see all of you here. It's proudly presented tonight by KUTX 98.9 and Austin PBS. Thank you so much. I don't know about you, but this is my first time in the Austin PBS studio. I love you, Austin PBS, and I love that all of you are here. As I've been saying on KUTX, this is indeed an extraordinary occasion. And I am talking about Indie Orchestra. This evening, we are going to feature performances by artists that we've featured on KUTX. Daniel Fears. We have Prom Queen. We have Caleb de Casper. Of course, we have Thor and Friends this evening. And we have a giant dog. All of them are going to be accompanied by this wonderful chamber orchestra and wonderful chorus that you see behind me of Unwound Sound. It is an elevated event. You're experiencing something rather magical, and you're going to feel it for yourself. A couple of quick house rules before we begin. Just wanted to give you a heads up. Photography and video is actually allowed, but please be mindful of everyone's space around you, and also please be mindful of the cameras. And if you post to social media, make sure you tag all the wonderful artists and organizations that are involved with tonight's evening, with tonight's special event. Speaking of which, there's one organization that I would like to talk about, the Health Alliance for Austin Musicians, or HAM. You've heard me talk about this before on KUTX. As far as I'm concerned, they are saving lives and helping to provide access to affordable health care that our music community might not otherwise have. And they are continuing to do great work today. And to tell you a little bit more about it, I am so pleased to welcome to the stage HAM's very own Christopher Alberts.
Thank you, Lori, and thank you for the very warm welcome tonight as I take the stage to tell you a little bit about HAM. From the applause, I'm guessing a lot of you already know about us, but for those that do not, the Health Alliance for Austin Musicians is a nonprofit that provides access to affordable health care for working musicians here in Central Texas, and that includes access to premium assistance, navigation, dental, hearing, vision, mental health, basic needs, and more. Currently, we're serving over 3,100 incredible, amazing musicians, many like the folks that will be featured on this stage tonight. And we've provided over $144 million in healthcare services since our founding in 2005. We are thrilled to be supporting what we often refer to as the heartbeat of Austin, which are these working local musicians. And we're able to provide that support because of the incredible community that props us up, including PBS and KUTX, who give us countless promotions. I can't turn off on the radio without my 8-year-old daughter saying, they're talking about HAM again, they're talking about HAM. And it's great because it does spread the word about what we do. With all the success that we've had, our work is really far from complete. There's about 9,000 working musicians here in Central Texas. Of the 3,100 that we serve, we know that there's more in need, and we continue to grow and do our work until every musician that needs us can access the affordable health care that they deserve so they can continue making their beautiful art here in Central Texas. If you want to learn more about what we do, you can visit our volunteer table outside or visit myham.org. And I really just want to thank you all tonight for getting involved and for helping us keep music in Austin alive and well. Thank you.
Thank you, Christopher. And thank you for your support of HAM. Don't forget to go out to the table outside to get more information. And while you're out there, our artists this evening have merchandise available in the lobby as well. Make sure you step up and represent. Show your support by buying all of the merch. And again, thank you so much for being here. And I wanted to remind you, we're going to be selling some Indie Orchestra concert posters signed by the artist, and that way we can raise even more funds for HAM. So make sure that you check those out. They are so cool and gorgeous, and hey, they're signed by our artists. So without further ado, we shall get the show started, and it is my pleasure to introduce to you the artistic director of Unwound Sound and Indie Orchestra, Brent Baldwin.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Indie Orchestra. Let's get going.
One, two, one, two, three. Yeah. Without further ado, I'd like to introduce to you one of my, I was going to say favorite Austin musicians, but just one of my favorite musicians, period. Welcome to the stage, Daniel Fears.
Before we start this next one, can I get a little help on this song? Is that possible?
Can I get a little help on this song?
Okay, so it goes like this. Keep on, cause we need love, we keep on, cause we need love, we keep on, cause we need love, so can we make up, can we make up, keep on, cause we need love, we keep on, cause we need love, we keep on, cause we need love, so can we make up, can we make up. Beautiful. That's it, that's it.
What are you doing over here? You should be up there.
Something about you, it moves me. Something about you is true. Did we meet in a past life? Did we play in our youth? You became a woman, I became your man. But it's never straightforward when you make it plans. When you make it plans. I've been wondering lately why shit feels so crazy. It's hard to relieve the pain from a million mistakes. It's not enough to settle up when it's difficult. Oh no, and I didn't think I'd stay. I'll admit it, you'll never know real love till you're in. We keep on, cause we need love. We keep on, cause we need love. We keep on, cause we need love. So can we make up? Can we make up? 10 o'clock and I'm heated. Can't believe what you said. But I can't run away too far. With you sharing my bed, I'm feeling disrespect. Can I get a witness? Talk about a ring, but baby, do we fit this? Do we fit this? Yeah, I'm fussing and fighting, trying to figure it out. Thought about it in 10 years. Would you still be around? I could run in circles, I could run in places. Sitting in the present, letting clear up space. Oh, I've been wondering lately why shit feels so crazy. It's hard to relieve the pain from a million mistakes, but it's not enough to settle up when it's difficult. Your naturals, your naturals. Sunshine down on my skin, feel my body lay go like a branch on the breeze. Could it be that I'm feeling again? Oh, the desk lamps and good men's can be so deceiving. Let the storm pour down on my ceiling. Let it howl, let it shriek, let it boom on my window. Here I am quietly sitting. Not a shade to obscene, not a sound to disturb. I'm letting go of the thoughts that no longer serve. Letting go. Sweet release. Sweet release. Oh, 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 say sweet release. Oh, oh, ah. Oh, ah. Sweet release. Sweet.
Sweetest bit
We're not alone, we're just away and in the thick of it. Speak through the static, breathe on the phone.
Breathe on the phone.
This ain't forever, baby, I feel late. I know everything changes. I know everything changes. If it doesn't fit us, we'll rearrange it. I know everything changes, yeah. Sunshine is cutting through the darkness and blind. Just fell asleep well, when with the time. I try my hardest to fill in the space that is you. Clothes from the closet, spill to the room, yeah. And half rebels that I won't finish soon. I finally sit again, and I soak in the quiet. Cause now you're gone, and it's the saddest and the sweetest bit. We're not alone, we're just away and in the thick of it. Speak through the static, breathe on the phone. This ain't forever, baby, I feel late. I know everything changes. I know everything changes. If it doesn't fit us, we'll rearrange it. This incredible ensemble. I wrote this one when I was living in Connecticut, missing home. I'm from Texas. Missing the people, the places, the food, the music that makes a place feel like it's yours and that you belong to it. This is home. I'm running, I'm going home, yeah. You've always been there for me, I never felt alone. This place is nothing for me, and I knew it all along. I'm going, don't you worry, love, I'm going home. I miss the rhythm, I miss the heat. After prayers on bended knees, Lord, singing with CJ and dancing with Z. There's a patchwork piano missing keys. Into your arms I'm running, I'm going home, yeah. You've always been there for me, I never felt alone. This place is nothing for me, and I knew it all along. Said I'm going, don't you worry, love, I'm going home. Swim through the fire, down on Pecan Street, through that bookshelf Bible, where all my friends meet.
swaying to the music. Now my life begins. Oh, into your arms, I'm running, I'm going home. Yeah, you've always been there for me. I never felt alone. This place is nothing for me, and I knew it all along. Said I'm going. This is my home, and even still, oh, say I've never loved somewhere like you, and I never will, no, and I never will, and I never will. This place is nothing for me. I'm going, don't you worry, love. I'm going home. I'm going, don't you worry, love. Said I'm going home.
Daniel Ferris, everybody.
out faces. Himalay for day in the daisies. Got me thinking lately. We like rice in the wild. You appeared and a smile. Till the real thing comes out. The man go, it goes south. Hey. I'm used to running far away. But this time I think I wanna stay. Finally feeling like I found a place with you. With you, and I'm out of my head. And your air will look muddy the night when you say, come below, I'm so lonely. Well, I can't begin. And you're down, do you want it? And we're on die. And we're on die.
Hey, got your prom queen talking. What you say? Yeah, my heart's just stopping. Living up, no comparison. Oh, you the medicine. Oh, got me on the mends. Even when I don't admit it. Anya can me, there's no quitting. Over here, all just the beginning. Life in the chrysalis, then we go again. Gone blue me by so high, nowhere to go to tell the light. When it gets hard to fall, she flies. Would you ride here? No, not this time. I might go hide and promise I won't be shy. No, we got this oolong, it's too wrong not to go making it right. I'm sure am for the money. That night when you say, come for law, I'm so lonely. When I can't begin.
Join in with me. You didn't know that was happening, but I have a feeling it's gonna sound pretty good. Me and the lovely choir will sing the phrase for you, and you're gonna sing it back. I think it's gonna be pretty nice. Ready? It's lovely. Good evening. Thank you. Who to that? I must say, wasn't Daniel Fears amazing? We have a good evening in store. So real quick, I'm prom queen, just so you know. I'm a proud second generation Vietnamese American. My parents met in Vietnam and they came here to Texas of all places, and here I am. Cool. Tonight, we're going to share some songs off our upcoming second album that will be released this year with you all. So here's our next song, Hungry.
Trapped in the moonlight, no one else here standing in sight. Must be out of my mind. Myself from the dust, humble creature, die for the thirst. Empty hearts when I'm just smoking. Empty danger.
doy. Don't let me go hungry, filling up that void. Dunga day em doy, calling out for you, can you hear my voice? Dunga day em doy. Expectations always get in the way when you're the only one who's sticking out for your name. The moments you feel home is whenever it rains. Kinda lonely, but I know the same song that you sing with me while you're sleeping every night, yeah. Oh, you're dreaming that I'm gonna be alright in a big bad world. Theme all light, don't let them tell you otherwise. Work hard, keep going, butterflies know where they need to go. Together we'll take over the skies, 'cause I know it ain't perfect. What we got no one can take away. If we had it my way, you'd be flying high, feeling safe right where you wanna be.
Flying high, feeling.
be flying high, feeling safe right where you wanna be.
Moms, right? Pretty cool. Thanks, Mom. We come up to the last song of our set, and I always say my thank yous because it doesn't happen without a lot of people. So I say really quick, thank you so much to KUTX, Unwound Sounds, Austin PBS, staff and crew. You've been more than generous. Thank you. Thank you to this beautiful, magical space. That is the choir, the orchestra, Brent Baldwin. We appreciate you. I thank you. Thank you so much. I thank you to my team, Elena, Anushka, Tyla, Emily, Waverly, my co-producer manager. Thank you so much. And my mom. Thank you, Mom. We love you. And lastly, thank you to all of you for journeying with us in this lovely set. So thank you. This is our last song, Roulette.
I slip up, walk in a tightrope. Love is to follow, so green light I go. Frodo should have said no. Gollum tricks, he hit close. Took a gamble, thought I'd handle, but something is off. Roll it, roll it.
Come and play.
It's a game, babe. But is it safe?
Is it safe?
With a risk?
With a risk.
Do what I say.
Do what I say.
Rules are meant to be broken. Yeah. Let me show you the way. Unbelievable. Think they slide, now they slide, now they're scheming, no. Unpredictable. Took that red, black, out. On a ride with a rush, now the ceiling blows. Got me, oh no, got me so cold. Hit me with that roulette now, down I go. Down I go. Was it a ruse? Rude, hit me so smooth. Told me there's no other that could do what he'd do. Built a city around my love, blinded my point of view. Said, don't you wanna be the one everyone looks up to? I'll give you this, I'll give you that. No need to pay up, I got your back.
Got your
if
back.
Everything you've asked is too good to be true, it's too late to cry, well, not like they hear you. Oh. Unbelievable, did they slide, now they slide, now they're scheming, no. Unpredictable, took that red, black, dog, I can't stop spinning, no. Inconceivable, on a ride with a rush, now the ceiling blows. Got me, oh no, got me so cold. Hit me with that roulette.
Give it up for Prom Queen!
Thank you. Thank you.
And they're my friends, and I hope they're your friends too. I am sure they are. We're going to take a 15-minute intermission after this next piece by the Friends, Thor and Friends, to be specific.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. Welcome back to the second half. We've got some amazing artists coming up. You've already heard some amazing artists. And we're just going to warm up the room again, get us past that intermission lull, the second drink lull, all of that. I'm talking about you all, I'm not taking a lie detector test, so we'll leave it at that. This is a little song by Beck. It's called Waking Light. Waking light, it grew from the shadow. Brace yourself to the morning glow. Night is gone, a long way turning. You've waited long enough to know. When the memory leaves you, somewhere you can't make it all. When the morning comes to me, down in waking light. No one sees you here. The roots are all covered. There's such a light to go. And how much can you show? Day is gone on a landslide. Thank you, everybody. And would you give a warm welcome to the inimitable Caleb de Casper?
Hello. Those are brand new songs. You and maybe 12 other people have heard it in the process of the song, so congratulations. You're on the pulse. Before I play my next song, I just have to say that it's really an honor to be performing and filmed by PBS tonight. Thank you. Thank you, Brent, for asking me. One of my first memories was watching Little Richard on Sesame Street. And that's why I'm here.
I told him, will you wait for me? Will you wait for me? Will you ache for me? Blindfolded in your sovereignty, in your sovereignty. Will you wait for me? I am here in the unknown, not sure who can have the throne. I have made space in my soul. None of my lovers can fill that role. I have too many boys inside of my head, inside of my head. They make too much noise and leave me on red, and leave me on red. Can none of them, oh, none of them take me to my grave? Cause the cocaine heart beats silent. Sometimes I dream about pretty things. You are my king, I'm a pretty thing. Sometimes I dream of being seen, of being clean, of being seen. I lay next to number one, not sure of what I have done. One of these days I'll meet someone who can be my own.
Caleb to Casper, everyone. And once again, Thor and Friends. And now join me in a warm welcome to a giant dog!
Outer space. I believe in misery. jamais vu. Eternité.
So I guess I'll stare at them forever. Geometric webs behind my eyes. This death of ego so familiar. Surrender to eternal night. I wake up standing at the lighthouse. Somewhere shattered in my memory. Below, I do not see the ocean. Only fog on the horizon. The swirling fog of tragedy. In the dream, I always see my mother.
Day to day.
algorithm, your body was never ever welcome. There's peace here in Avalonia.
For having us at this beautiful event. And this will be the last song of a giant dog set. Thanks for having us, Brent Baldwin. Mwah. Thank you to all of these singers and players too. Yes, 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 yes. Thank you.
Days. Yeah. to watch it, just have to watch it burn. Just have to watch it, just have to watch it, just have to watch it burn.
I believe in gravity and sex and rock and roll. Humanity is like a law that's written on your soul. Depravity and innocence are shining through the smoke. Scratching at my neck, satisfaction or regret. Oh, I'm alive. I'm not saying what I did was wrong, or that I've been scheming all along. Oh, sometimes you survive.
We love you, Austin.
Well, we've come to the end of Indie Orchestra. February 2024. I want to thank you all for coming out. This is an event I've been doing for about 10 years, and it's near and dear to my heart. It's the first time we've done it since the shutdown, so it means so much to us that you are all here with us tonight. So thank you for that. It takes a village. I know that's a cliche, but it takes a community and so many partners in it to make great things happen. So we have gathered here tonight to support HAM, which is something I feel really great about, and I hope you all do too. Yes, HAM. Thank you, HAM. But of course, we couldn't do all of this by ourselves. We have our amazing partners to think of. We've got KUTX 98.9. I got numbers. I got numbers and dyslexia. Yeah, just like that. And of course, the amazing humans who operate this beautiful new space, the staff, the amazing crew that we could not have done this event without. So Austin PBS, we love you. And all of these amazing friends on stage. Oh my gosh, I feel so blessed. Every single one of them. And Thor Friends over there. And of course, the amazing players and singers of Unwound Sound. Please give it up for them. So we want to dedicate this song to all of you, to all of our partners, to all of these artists, just the world making it a better place, just like HAM does. Thank you all for being here tonight.
Oh,
the time.